Hey, Megalis here. What's up?
I got like this nasty cold that's just like all in the head, sinus region.
And I got this Greek nose, so there's a lot of room in there.
It's like a mucal factory in there. Chinese factory that just packed with mucus makers that are working double, triple time.
Just
like sending it down, sending it down.
Now it's just ripping into my throat.
And my stomach's like,
guys, we got no more room here. Will you stop with the mucus, okay?
Stop with the mucus.
No, but it's not. And I'm on like DayQuil. I'm popping that stuff like crazy.
You're supposed to take like two a day.
I've had like 12 in like the past hour.
I'm like on a DayQuil kind of buzz.
Probably like getting stupider by the second. My entire like nads are like drying up and just becoming like raisins.
Because if you read carefully in DayQuil, that's one of the side effects.
Your bowls will become raisins if you eat too many of these.
So I went over to the store, and anytime I get sort of feeling like this, I go, what can I get to make me feel better? And I walk around. Of course, I'm walking around spreading germs. That's what I'm doing.
That's what you want in the grocery store, that guy.
Looked over and I was like, wow, look at that. Rotisserie chicken. That girl. Look at that going. And the chicken's like going. You know, and it just looks good. And I never eat chicken. But when I feel like this, I thought, I want some chicken.
I'm salivating at this one.
Oh, look at that chicken. Look at that. Look at that chicken. You know, which is great because people that were coming to get chicken now are backing away and they're like, good, you get that chicken, not us. And I'm like, come on, it's in a plastic container. It's germ free. It's like got a sneeze guard around it. Nothing's getting in there. So I get this chicken and I, immediately going out to my car and I got the chicken in the bag.
I'm like, oh yeah,
this is gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. I got in the car and I started ripping into the chicken. And people are looking at me. Some old woman's like, she like comes out by her car and like looks at me like, and I'm like,
oh yeah, I'll eat you next.
I'm pulling bones out. I just look like freaking Dahmer looking dude. And the mucus is seeping into my brain and making me want to eat things, chicken and things.
You could have given me any choice at that point.
Or you could go to Paris. You could make love.
Nah, I want that chicken.
So I ate the whole thing. It's all over. There's bone stuff all over. There's grease ripping out of my car. And I finished and I was like, what did I just do? What did I just do? Also forgot to get napkins, so my hands were like, the whole wheel's like, it's greasy. And now I'm back home, and I feel ashamed. And I'm sorry for that chicken.